Oh, are you reading The Economist?
Yeah.
You're finally getting around to that, huh?
I'm practicing.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
What you...
I just...
Flat irons? Really?
It's...
You're reading how Britney got her body back?
Well, it's beautiful. This is a metaphor for the American people.
But, oh, look at Ellen.
Ellen? Yeah.
Getting married.
Yeah.
That's
okay. It's okay for Ellen. She's the only one it's okay for. Look, okay, I'm kind of tired of reading the textbooks and all the learning and watching the CNN and all the that they make me look at. This is boring. I need to have fun. Information overload. Look, it's... Brittany's new baddie.
I know, but you know, you really have to be getting ready.
Yeah, well, this is more important than all that because, you know, wars come and go, but Britney Spears is forever. Fine, I'll read the freaking Economist. Jesus goodness. I don't even like the Economist. It's so boring. What is this? Europe's Schadenfreude. What's a Schadenfreude? I don't even know what that is. Somalia. Somalia's pirates.
Is that like a new Pirates of the Caribbean, but now they're in Somalia?
Yeah, now they're black. It's fun. They're going to make a movie with Djimon Hounsou.
He's the one who
Mackay
yells.
Pfeiffer. Yeah, he's the yeller. He's the yeller. And then let's see. What do we got in here? Mr. Paul Newman.
He was so handsome before he became a communist.
Yeah, he really, really was just so beautiful. I mean, in the way we were with Barbara Streisand, and also when he was in that movie with Demi Moore where he made her pay him money so that he could have sex with her while Woody Harrelson watched. That was fun.
So I don't blink, but I'll tell you what I do. I wink.
Oh, I wink.
Yeah.
I wink.
You sure can do that.
I wink.
It's kind of a bit much. I mean, I know. I had a
No,
friend.
It's charming.
Maybe.
I can switch it up.
Can you control it? Is it voluntary?
I cannot control it. I can't control it, but it's charming. It's not. It's fine. Maverick six pack hockey. I should have taken my pills this morning.
Yeah, I think
that was just, oh God, that was actually physically painful.